Hello everyone, I am Bhagyashree. Welcome to my channel. In this video, I am going to share 3 Valentine special DIY which are easy to make. So let's start with our first DIY, which is decorative glass bottle. Here I am using glass bottle. I am going to draw a girl. Here I am using Fevicryl molded clay to do 3D work. Here I am applying homemade gesso as a base coat. After that, I am going to color it with acrylic colors. Thank you. Let's switch on to our next DIY, which is decorative wall mirror. Here I am using cardboard as a base and circular shape mirror. Here I am cutting cardboard in heart shape and using two layers to make it more sturdy, pasting these two layers with each other. And after that, securing the edges with packaging paper to get it finished look. Here I am pasting circular shape mirror on it. I am giving dimension of this mirror. In this third DIY, I am going to paint on stone and use it as a paperweight.